are ours, Bruder. Show respect. Live responsibly. And stay safe.
Calling all McLean Owls to join the Pen Pal Club. In this club, you can get fun snail mail, you can learn to write letters, and you can make new friends at school or at home. To sign up, push on the button in your Schoology that says Pen Pal Club Sign Up. After you've joined, you can pick up pre-stamped postcards from the office. Have any questions? Email ehamilton@osd.wednet.edu.
Hello, McLean Owls. As you know, superheroes come in all shapes and sizes. Next week, April 22nd and 23rd, is Superhero Day. We want to see your superhero gear. Let's go.
Hey, McLean Owls. Mr. Brock, I'm here at home today. We always talk about our owl expectations, about being safe, living responsibly, and showing respect. And what I want you to know is, we want you to know those things at school because we want you to do really well at school. But it's not just about school. It's about making sure we're doing really well in life. We're doing really well at home as we are being great for our families at home and doing all the great things that I know you can. We want to build life skills for you all. So I'm a great believer that sometimes we have to do what we have to do in order to do what we want to do. And even though it's the weekend, there are some things that responsibilities we just have at home. So one thing I have to do, I have to mow my lawn and make sure we're all set so we could do fun things this afternoon. I know my daughter really wants to go for a bike ride. She wants to do things like play badminton. And it's so warm. She wants to do something about the sprinkler, but I don't know if we're gonna do that today. She wants me to add soccer as well. So she loves soccer. But in order to do that, we gotta make sure we take care of our chores. And if you all like to do things like soccer, go to McLean on a Saturday to play on the toys, go for a walk on the trail, whatever it is you love to do, I promise you, the more responsible you become, the more you help out at home, the more opportunity your family's gonna say, yep, let's do it. Let's grab the scooters, let's grab the bikes, and let's go outside. So do your part to help out at home, and Mr. Brock's gonna take care of this lawn. Alrighty, Owls, I got part of my yard done, still have more to do, but I just think of the other chores I have. What are chores that you have at home? There are things that I have to do, maybe it's taking out the recycling or the garbage and making sure that ends up on the street for when they come by to pick it up. I think about things like doing dishes, even sweeping and mopping floors are all part of the responsibilities we have at home. And then it allows us to do really fun things and to have free time. Things like community connections where we enjoy playing Minecraft with our friends. What are things you enjoy, Ali? You enjoy in this video?
I like enjoying seeing McLean Owls.
She loves McLean Owls, okay. But anyhow, what I want you to know is I hope that you're not only responsible that we see. I'm telling you, last week, best recesses all year. And I see it every day. I hope that you don't just show respect at school, that you're responsible at school, that you stay safe at school, but that you do that at home as well. What you do at school and how you're at home should be fantastic as always. A couple of important things. Speaking of safety, next week, hopefully it's nice and sunny for us, but we are gonna have a fire drill. And so that's something that we practice in case of an emergency at school. What are things that you practice at home? Do you practice some at home in case there was an earthquake at home or if there was a fire at home? Are there things that you do to ensure you're safe? I also think about our talent show that's coming up. I see some really awesome talents. One of these talents was something that took place in the kitchen. So all of our friends who love to cook, what are the things that you do to make sure you're safe? Whether you're using a stove or maybe it's different utensils that you use in the kitchen, safety is super important. And we want to see that not only at school, but when you're at home as well. All right, I gotta make sure she doesn't get in trouble. You all take care.
And means to gain knowledge of a new skill. Today we are going to learn a new skill. So Miss Candy always says she likes to learn something new every day. So I gave her an option that we could learn a new dance move.
No, thank you.
Or we could learn origami.